Hi, this is Wade from Kurt Johnson Auto Sales. Today we're featuring an 8x18 open deck car hauler. This trailer features a 2,000 pound jack, a breakaway safety switch, where if you become dislodged from your trailer, it locks the brakes. This doesn't become a projectile. You also have a wench plate. You can mount a wench here and wench your disabled cars up here. Again, 7,000 pound GBW. Subtract the dry weight of this trailer, which is roughly 2,000 pounds. You can put 5,000 pounds on the deck. It is offered in a heavier axles with upgraded tires, should you have a heavier need. It has stake pockets for building up removable sides, should you want to have a brush hauler, turn it into something else. These are multi-purpose cars. You don't have to use them just for a car hauler. We've had a lot of people buy these with the ATVs, the side-by-sides, and then again, they're multi-purpose. And you also have dual electric brakes, self-adjusting brakes, and a bearing buddy system. That is a law in Pennsylvania. They have dual electric brakes. This trailer features 16 foot of plank, 2 feet of beaver tail for easy loading. It features stow and go ramps that are rated for 5,000 pounds that hook onto this C channel, and they are adjustable to accommodate whatever wheelbase you may have. It also features the CarMate lifetime guarantee on its LED lighting. Everyone else is selling substandard stuff. CarMate is overbuilt. That frame goes from front to back. A lot of the competitors, their frame stops midway. That's how they cost less. Come down and see us at Kurt Johnson's. We'll be here.